A missing Texas teenager is found. Police in Frisco, Texas, confirming tonight 16-year-old Annie Menares is currently in Pennsylvania State Police custody. Menares had been missing since January 15th. It's believed she was abducted by a 29-year-old man who was known to live in the Sheffield area. No word on the man's whereabouts at this time, or if Menares was with him at the time she was found.